What is good, guys? Welcome back to some more Cyberpunk 2077. Oh, I got some in my eye. So obviously we're not gonna... Obviously we're not gonna do the main quest right now. Just gonna be a little side quest episode. Let me get rid of that gat. Don't need it no more. That knife looks nice. No, we're not being no Hanako. No, we're not doing that, bro. Pan Am. Oh, we'll just do some more Daily Main cabs. Get our XP up, everything. Dang, I don't have anything over here. This is the closest one. How do I not have a single teleportation thing over here? To arise out of them. I'm hoping you guys are having a good day. Area hostile. No. I am having a good day. This is chill right now. So it's like a nice chill up. What the fuck? Is it a, okay, I'm gonna say, what was that? This is a terrible neighborhood. All you hear is gunshots. Leave me alone. I really will beat your ass. Alright, got one right over there. Right, it's in the... That's it, right there. Yo! Why did it hit me?
Easy. Here to help.
Not one step closer!
Hey! I feel like it's... Slow down!
Leave me be!
My volume was low, that was weird. I thought I just threw my knife. I need my gat out again.
Well, there you have it.
But for now, we're gonna put the sniper away.
Grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Job therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee, yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Okay. Divergent forms. Okay, let's just do this. We're on the hunt, boy. Is that what this is? Yeah, okay. Got another teleporty. Thing it. Guess we'll go do this. I don't know what just happened with Delamain's cab, but almost hit me.
What's this?
The something at Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
This is a nice gun, though. I move how I want right now. Can you stop doing that, please?
voy a sacar el puto corazón.
I mean, they're giving me good items, though. So I have to make my way over here. So fight him, then go across the street, teleport. Okay.
Well.
Why am I exiting this? What? What was the purpose in that? Double shotgun don't work. I could change my clothes, but I'd rather just be in this. Blocking this road, bro.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
I think he's sending that right into the psycho.
What in the fuck?
Talk to him, really?
You okay?
Lilith has concealed the tenth circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
That's what I'm saying.
Got a bad feeling.
Encrypted charge. Some charge you find in the world.
Look
Alright, everything's moving weird. Because I can't... Okay, I have too many items. I'm going to say, why am I moving weird? Can't get rid of that one. That... 22... No, I'm still moving here. What is going on?
Ouch.
Hey, look.
Oh, okay, that was a little confusing, but okay. What more information do I need?
We got company.
Holy fuck! I couldn't react! I couldn't react. What was that? I want to poison Katana. Okay. All right. Noted. She's too fast. I literally can't even heal off. I gotta figure out how to... Shit! She's just attacking me too... Wait, my blade. Can I get my blade? I don't think a shotgun's worthy here. Katana, and then AR. Yeah, neutralize is a crazy thing.
Oh!
I heal, please? Can I heal, please? Crazy boss fight. My hands up. Hold on. Jesus Christ. Hold on, bro. My gosh, he just moves too fucking fast. Give me a second. Jesus. All right. Alright, she whooped my ass, I'm not gonna lie. Jesus Christ. 74? Was that okay? I was dying because I was running into the electric shit. That it wasn't her. Is that an Autobot? Oh. All right. Ain't my shotgun. Do the upgrade afterwards. Wait, I don't know. I should have seen that coming. Okay, how the fuck? Why'd you make me doing all these turns and shit? I have to fight her again? I do not want to fight her again. They want to fight, really? All right, I'm going to snipe the shit out of this guy. He's going to be dead. Then they're going to be no more problems. Man. Like, they're really lucky I'm mature. Like, what the fuck?
Hey, I need your help.
Sounds like it. What happened?
I shouldn't talk about this on the hall. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Till then.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it.
I'm not sure if the mission gets canceled if I hit something, so. Oh. Guess we know now. Y'all be sheep, bro.
Too fast.
Bro. Move! Too fast. Watch me say that. Watch me. Why? What did I do? I didn't even do anything. Are you fucking kidding me? All right. Hell. Okay. Why the fuck did he do that shit? Bro, I got hit by a car. I got jumped. My own car shut down on me. What the fuck? Why would he do that? Bro, help me get my ass kicked. Like, that was crazy. I need a minute. Look, you don't fucking see them? I don't care no more, bro. gonna stop being a bitch for like 5 minutes. Come on, we're gonna die. You're a goddamn car. Move out the fucking way. But I did just die because of your ass. You would have stopped in the middle of the damn road. Tell him I need a break. Like, he didn't see them fuckers.
I need a moment to calm down.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving.
I'm gonna kill this guy. So he's gonna do that regardless, huh? I'm gonna let the hill guide me here. Put a little gas into it. And they're gonna come for me again. All I can do is draw my weapon. Just blast at them on instant. Hopefully I get the driver. No time to slow down, bro. He's running after me! Oh, I did not mean to shoot him, bro. Let me out. He's right there. Get your ass. Come past that corner. Bring your bitch ass past that corner. I dare your ass. Come past that corner. I'm gonna light this fucking the fuck up. The cyber psycho first.
They're attacking us!
I really like doing this, honestly. It's like kind of fun. Yeah. Just to hunt down the cyber psychos and the Delamain cabs with their fucking problems. Alright, let's turn off the radio though. Can't even turn the radio off. Pretty damn odd. Could be an runner. You want me to not kill a cyber psycho? All you want, bitch. Reload, reload, reload. Hurry up. No, her ass is nothing. I thought she gonna keep moving. She wants this one not to die, he says. Like, bitch, she's on my dick. What do we do here?
Hey.
She wants me to try to save them is the crazy part. Like, I can't save them, bro. Oh, he did say knock 4 times. All right, my bad, Takamura. I just didn't read. Beat the rat. Kill you. I wanna see what that is. You didn't let me see from afar, so he had to fucking die.
Open the quick hacks.
Okay, I don't really care about the car. Is it moving? Oh, the luggage is moving. That's definitely moving. Can I jump over anything?
Let's make this personal.
No, that's not. That's not. I'm sorry. Why is bro moving like this? Really, motorcycle? Really?
Jefferson, not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Is he just coming back around?
There in no time.
All right. Are you kidding me? I know you see me. That's why you go everywhere but where I'm at.
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks.
He's hitting people.
Something insidious.
Yo, what did he do?
So they are real. Flamingo. Flaming. Oh, oh. It's oxygen. There's no flame without oxygen.
What is the reason? Yo, he's just hitting people.
Flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Bellamy's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
That was perfect. Just gonna keep hitting people, huh?
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Destroy flamingos? Okay, so this cab is insane.
Yep, definitely saw something.
Where the fuck did it go?
Stop screaming.
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice, shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, first class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
That's what I fucking want. Alright, we're gonna do this last one, then that's the end of the episode. It's way out there, of course. Oh, thank God I got it. Wait, can I even get up to the... Shinobi, run! Are they still looking for me? Fuck. Don't come past that corner. Don't come past that corner. Let me go. Y'all kidding me? Dude, they know. They know the fucking run. Yeah, he's gonna stand there and accept your death. That's the smart move. Program shard capacity increased? I'm leveling the fuck out of Shinobi. fuck. Why is he way out here, bro? Or why is it way out here? Either way, why the fuck is it way out here? I don't remember who Claire is, so... Here's your bitch ass, I see you. You have nowhere to run here either.
Let's get you back to Delamine.
Did father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Okay, this one's the mastermind.
Don't hold it against
this me. One's the mastermind.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Just how he's talking.
I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You would be wise to avoid me entirely.
Avoid?
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Hey. I hope it's just to give me my cash. I just want my cash, bro. I don't want to fight. I just want my cash. Like, dead ass, I just want the cash. I don't want to fight.
Items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Okay.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. More complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of Ruthie. Truly, I thank you once again.
Alright, I see.
Thanks. Pleasure.
All right, we did all those. I think we should do one more episode where we just do some side things, and then that's the main quest after that. So, guys, thank you for watching. Oh, hold on. Oh, where's it at? got one more? I have one more. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode.